Kyle DeCourcy, Tennessee sophomore, school record holder, relay anchor, and young team leader.
Kyle, last year as a freshman, you walked away with 4 All-American awards, 3 top 10 finishes at SECs, and a 6th place finish in the entire country anchoring the 400 medley relay. Even though you're still an underclassman, how do you view your role as a leader on this team?
It's changed a lot. Coming out of high school, I was kind of the guy they went to on the team. And then the freshman year, it changed. It was a lot of trying to figure out where I belong. And then this year, I got it figured out. This team needs me to step up. This team needs other people to step up. And so I was just one of the many people that stepped up this year.
Let's talk about last weekend for a second. On the 400 free relay, you chased down North Carolina. Could you see him? Did you know you were gonna win that race?
Yeah, I had a pretty good feeling we were gonna win. I went in just a tiny bit behind, and I knew that I beat him in the 100 and the 50, so I had a pretty good shot of running him down.
I see you up there behind the blocks before your races. You're hitting your arms, you're swinging them around, you're jumping up and down. What kind of mindset do you like to set up the blocks with?
I like to have some sort of loud music blaring. I like to have a little bit going through my head. Some people like to have a totally blank mind when they race. I like to at least kind of go through my race plan just over and over and over. Just go through every little detail, what I'm going to do again and again and again, and get it solidified in my head so that when I do hit the water, I don't have to really think about anything.
Your times are a lot faster this time in the season than they were last season. What are you doing differently training-wise?
Guys, as a team, we're hitting the weight room really hard. We're doing a lot of real heavy reps, trying to put on some muscle, eating a lot better than I was last year, but we're working a lot harder as a guys team, I think. Not that last year we weren't working hard, but this year we're really putting in the effort, and I think it's paying off.
Is there a certain race that you're really focusing on this year?
I think the 50 and the 100, like I've always swam, but I think a couple of go-to races this year are gonna be getting into the longer mid-distance and distance stuff with the 200 and 500.
For UTSports.com, I'm Elena Lanson.